how you're working.
The Albanians are very happy that they are NATO. We have to work. Probably, you know, what's happening in Ukraine now.
We are aware of the importance of solving the issue. And second of all, we are not.
Some of our differences with Turkey, I don't know. They should feel that way. We have no problem with that.